want, Junior. You're gonna break your old man's heart.
If I have to.
Nobody has to break anything.
Clearly, you've never made an omelet.
You beat me by 1 second.
Ah, this is funny, Mr. Stark. It's what, comfortable? Like old times?
This was never my life.
You two can still walk away from this.
No, we will.
I know you've suffered.
Captain America. God's righteous man. Pretending you could live without a war. I can't physically throw up in my mouth, but...
If you believe in peace, then let us keep it.
I think you're confusing peace with quiet.
Yeah, what's the vibranium for?
I'm glad you asked that, because I wanted to take this time to explain my evil plan.
Stay down, kid.
It's time for some mind games.
Guys, is this a code green?
Thor, status.
The girl tried to warp my mind.
Take special care. I doubt a human can keep her at bay.
Fortunately, I am mighty.
This is going very well.
Done the whole mind control thing.
Not a fan. Yeah, you better run.
The vibranium's getting away.
And you're not going anywhere.
Of course not. I'm already there. You'll catch on. But first, you might need to catch Dr. Banner.